Oh, hey there, guys. I totally didn't see you there. So, I don't know. I guess maybe we should play some Fire Emblem? You know, maybe. Yeah, I like that idea. Let's go ahead and play some Fire Emblem. So, let me get my cords friggin' straightened out. Hold on a second. There. Okay. So, Eliwood struggles to recover from Minion's death and moves onward. His destination is the Dread Isle. Again! An enemy awaits there. One who must be defeated. Nurgle surrounds himself with his morphs and awaits Eliwood's arrival. The final battle draws near. Oh, look at Eliwood's sprite. Oh, he's all running. Yeah, so I think with this, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to make... it'll probably be a short video in the beginning. I don't know, maybe. But I'm going to do a video of, like, the beginning stuff, and then I'll do, like, half-hour segments of the actual battle, because this is going to be a long chapter. Anyway. Well, we've arrived. Fargus, I can never thank you enough. Oh, no need to worry about that. Well, are you sure you don't need our help from here? Fargus' pirate crew makes women smile in villains revere. We could be helpful. Thank you, but our concern from... But thank you for your concern, but from here we go alone. Yeah. We don't happen to have any idea what will happen. We'd like you to deliver a message if you would, though.
Oh, even if we're successfully defeat Nurgle, there's no saying we'll survive the battle.
And we might not, you know, if we don't return. I apologize for the inconvenience, but...
Oh, don't worry about that when the time comes. Don't worry.
Thank you. And also, about Nils.
I know. I'll take responsibility for him.
Nils? We're going now.
Oh?
We're going to shatter Nurgle's ambitions and bring him down. You wait here and rest until we get back, alright?
Nils, I don't think you'll forgive me, no matter how I apologize, but just hear me out. Our power is no match for Nurgle's. Even so, we can't give up. We have to fulfill Ninian's wish, too. I'll never, ever flee from that duty.
Oh.
So, I want you to face reality as well. It doesn't have to be now, but when you're past the pain, when you've recovered, I'm sure that's what Ninian would want, too.
Oh.
Okay, Fargus, we're going.
Hey, don't you mess this up, Pops.
Move my mic.
Ahoy, Dart. Hold a moment. Oi, Captain, what is it? Isn't there something you want to tell me?
Huh?
All right, fine. Get going.
Oh, okay.
Dart!
Oh,
what is it? What is it? Don't come back, Dad.
All right.
Is that it?
Of course, I'm not going to die.
Oh?
You saved my life 5 years back. And if I went and lost it now, you'd have to have my hide for a rug.
And I'll do whatever it takes to get back alive. Oh, is that so? Then get going. You'd better watch after the whelps, too.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Well, then. Time to get back on the board and wait. Come on, lad.
Hmm?
Oi, I forgot. I was supposed to give him something important.
Huh?
It's something that'll become real handy in battle. I can't believe I forgot. Nothing will be done but send someone after them.
Oh, I'll go.
Oi, what? Are you sure you want to?
I am.
That's a relief. Live and return, whelp.
Oh, there goes Nils.
Nils away!
Inside the fortress.
Oh, it's actually inside the dragon's gate. Jeez.
Ah, so they're coming.
Hmm?
Go, Limstella. Bring their quintessence to me.
Sire.
I haven't given you magic stronger than... I have given you stronger... magic than any seen on the continent. Though, this magic, you have gained much power, perfect strength, and perfect beauty. You are a masterpiece, Limstella. Your flesh cannot endure the power of this sorcery. Before tomorrow, your entire body will be corrupted. But this is what you desire, yes? The chance to die for me.
As you wish.
Oh, there goes Limstella. Oh, hey, we're all just hanging out next to this ballista.
Oh, so far, so good. A little more, and we'll be at the Dragon's Gate.
Ah, we got here without much trouble. Wonder what Greybeard will show up. What do you want to do, wait?
Let me think.
Lord Eliwood, look out, move.
What? Oh, jeez. Someone's casting Bolt.
Nils, you came. Oh, I did, and I can't run away any longer. I'll take Ninian's place. I'll have to do her part. No, I have to do Ninian's part and mine. But I'll fight for you, and we'll change the course of fate.
Ah, well spoken. Now you sound like a man.
Nils, glad to see you. Oh, sorry for worrying you. I'm fine now. Oh, and now, stop sulking and come out. I know you're there. Hmm? What?
Oh, it's Limstella.
Ah, who? Limstella, the one who's always on Nurgle's side. Ebony hair and gold pupils, you're a morph, aren't you? I've come for your quintessence. Come out, my humble servants.
Oh, baby. We're gonna have to open up a whole case of whoop ass.
We'll have to fight our way through.
No matter how many there are, we cannot retreat. And he hasn't called in any dragons yet. If we go now, we might still have time to stop him.
Yes, to the final battle.
Also, I want you guys to soak up this music for a second. This is like one of my favorite tracks in the game. Just listen for it. Isn't that track the shit? Alright, so originally I was going to bring Bartry with me as like to try to get him high enough level to use my my last hero's crest. But I think instead I'm just going to go with some basic units. So let's make sure I have my regular staff. Matthew I'm not going to need. Actually, Matthew might be cool to use. Let's see, who do I want? Oh, Priscilla. Duh, of course. Who else would I bring? Let's see. Wrath, Dorcas. Okay. So, let's see. Let's make sure everyone's got good items, because that's, like, the more important thing. Alright, and I'm pretty sure... Didn't someone have another ring that I could give to Nils? Or do I get that on this map? I think I get that on this map. Yeah, I do. Okay. Okay, well, first off, Hector needs another axe. We'll give him a silver axe and a sword reaver. Alright, Sarah, you're gonna be... you have just regular physique staves. Let me see if someone has... Okay, you have a heal stave. Okay, you can use physique, okay. I'll give you heal. Let's see if anyone else. Eric, I think I'm gonna use you for just pure killing. Let's see, Lego, you're fine. Oh yeah, Raven bought a whole bunch of bows. So give all those up. And let's see, let's take a steel axe and I think we could mess up some stuff with a long sword. And probably steel sword. Oh wait, Hector needs a steel sword. Where's Hector? Hector. Transfer. Give up. Sword Reaver. Take. Oh, and I have to trade now because I gave Raven the steel sword. There we go. Alright, let's see. Fiora. Let's see. Where is Heath? Heath. You have lances galore. So give her a silver lance. And let's see, Oswin already has a silver lance, so that's good. Alright, let's see. You have two rapiers and a steel lance, so that's fine. You have a lot of stuff. Give up that and those. And let's see, you have a decent crit, so we're going to have you take that. Raven. Take that. Let's see, Fiora. Let's see, what do we want to give you? Killer Lance and maybe a spear? Nah, I don't need a spear.
Let's see. Canis, I'm definitely having you take some more magic. Let's see. We'll take another Luna and a Nosferatu. Sarah's all set. Matthew, we'll use swords. You know, I find I don't have an abundance of swords, which sucks. Let's see. You can use a spear pretty well, so you can use that. Let's see. Raven, Heath. You can use Armor Slayer? Really? I'll use that. And why don't you take Short Spear? Alright, let's see. You can only use Iron Axe, correct? No, you can also use a Steel Axe. Okay, that's good. Kent, you take Steel Lance and... Let's see, do I have any... Let's see, what do I got? Yeah, Elixirs, I'll take one of those. And Dragon Shield, which will increase defense, which is what I want. Alright, make you even more of a general. Alright, Eric, I want you to take another Thunder and Elfire and... let's see. Yeah, take Bolting. Alright, and then where's Nino? Let's see, give up, recover, and heal. And I want you to take Thunder. And that Iron Rune will protect her from criticals. You can take a Steel Bow. Alright, let's see. Alright, Priscilla. Take Fire. Okay, how's this looking? You know what? I'm gonna not take Matthew. Give up Matthew, and I'm gonna take Dorcas. Dorcas, level 5. Let's see, what's Geets? Where's Geets? Geets? No, he's level 5 as well. Alright. Ooh, Wrath. I could take Wrath. Wrath would be good. Nah, I think I'd rather take Dorcas. Alright, you're gonna take Silver Axe, Killer Axe. Let's see. Oh, you'll have to trade with someone. Who's got. Oh, you can't even use a Steel Bow? Oh, that sucks. They don't have an Iron Bow left? Oh, maybe not. Oh, you have a Killer Bow. One's got a Steel Bow. Ooh. Okay, maybe I'm not going to take Dorcas. Alright. Let's see. I guess Wrath, then. I'll give up Steel Bow. Silver, Killer, and Longbow. Actually, you know what? Take 2 Longbows. There we go. Alright, I think that's good. So I don't think Link can use a longbow, can she? Oh, she could. Oh, she can also take a short bow. Alright. Actually, let me sell this short bow. That one's used up. There we go. Alright, and then... Let's see. Transfer, give up, steel bow... Just take 2 short bows. Alright, I think I'm good. You don't need 2 Lunas. Alright, so let's check the map. Alright, let's see, where is Priscilla? Oh, there she is. Okay, perfect. Alright, I think everyone's set up well. Let's see, who did I give that? What was it? There you go, Heath. Heath gave the Armor Slayer. Okay, perfect. Alright. I think that's good. Just go go ahead and save. And next time, we'll start the map. So see you guys then.